Hello, my name is Ayman, and I'm from Jordan. I received my baccalaureate degree from Yarmouk University in Jordan and my master's degree from Medipol University in Turkey, both in telecommunication engineering. Recently, I have joined the team of 5G project as a researcher. The team of 5G project is a Arabian training network which aims to train a new generation of early stage researchers. As a part of the group, I am currently pursuing a Ph.D. program at Nova University under the supervision of Professor Rodolfo Oliveira. My research project is about the physical and MAC layers design for future small cells adopting multi-packet reception and full-duplex communication. Briefly, the project intends to design an innovative physical and MAC architecture for ultra-dense and Internet of Things network. In such scenarios, multiple nodes may transmit simultaneously to a given point. Therefore, the primary goal becomes to characterize the unconventional physical technologies like millimeter waves and MAC policies like random access policies jointly. My ultimate goal is to be able to face current and the future challenges and to convert knowledge and ideas into products for social benefits. Thank you.